Loses more than the last power play attempt. The goal by Steen. One for two tonight. Now Shattenkirk walks in. Shattenkirk down low. Off the stick of Steen. He goes back to the top now for Petrangelo.
It's a unit we saw an awful lot last year. Shattenkirk and Petrangelo on the point.
Petrangelo winds up. And he scores! Ivan Bacchus tipped it in.
Well, this power play unit allows Alexander Steen to be down low. And the two offensive-minded defensemen up top, Petrangelo and Shattenkirk. And there's a shot by Petrangelo that is going wide by quite a distance. It's got to be 3 feet wide to the glove side. But then you see a brilliant redirection by Bacchus. Keep your eye on the back part of his stick blade. Leans back here and redirects it into the far side, inside the post. Kincaid's got no chance whatsoever.
How did he tip that in?
Backside of that fat blade, huh?
His third goal, all on the power play from Petrangelo and Shattenkirk at 17-28. And the Blues 2-for-3 tonight. And now leading 4-1. Here's Ian Cole, a shot off the goal post. That was tipped maybe by Ott. It hit the post. And then LaPierre. Devils get it back. Larson ahead now for Bernier. And back into the blue zone. Now Bernier to the corner. Spot up by Jarrett Jackman. Here's a shot by Zidlitsky, and he scores! That may have been tipped in front.
What a shot!
And we've had a rash of goals here in a couple of